Scientists have genetically modified a bug known as daddy long legs to make a version with shorter legs in order to study how these animals' genomes evolve over time. Daddy long legs, also called harvestmen, is a species of arachnids that includes spiders and scorpions that stand out for their extremely long and thin legs and compact bodies. The genetically modified version looks like this and was created so that scientists can understand how arachnid genes help develop their unique features like spider fangs and scorpion pincers. Scientists at the University of Wisconsin-Madison used a technique called RNA interference to shut off a pair of genes associated with leg development in hundreds of embryos of this critter. As a result of this, six of the daddy long legs' limbs were underdeveloped and much shorter. The genetically modified limbs also lost their ability to grasp around sticks. The result was published in the journal Proceedings of the Royal Society B. Researcher Guillaume Genet, who led the study, told CNET, "The genome of the daddy long legs holds great potential to clarify the complex history of arachnid genome evolution and body plan, as well as to reveal how daddy long legs make their unique long legs. Evolution is a natural process that developed unique features in animals over millions of years. With genetic tools, scientists can switch off specific genes responsible for specific features to study how the animals developed them over time. Such genetic modifications are not only to inform us better about our world, but can often help fight deadly disease. For example, scientists have developed genetically modified mosquitoes as an alternative to insecticides to fight vector-borne diseases. For more on mutant mosquitoes, check out the video in the description box below.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.